New details tonight in a murder on Moffitt. St. Louis police say they have charged this man you see here on your screen, Gregory Allen, and his brother Robert Allen's death. We're told yesterday evening officers responded to a shooting on Moffitt and Kings Highway and found a man shot on a porch. Allen faces multiple charges, including first-degree murder and armed criminal action for his brother's death.